If by Rudyard Kipling. If you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you can trust yourself when all men doubt you and make allowance for their doubting too. If you can wait and not be tired by waiting. Or being lied about, don't deal in lies. Or being hated, don't give way to hating. And yet don't look too good nor talk too wise. If you can dream, and not make dreams your master. If you can think, and not make thoughts your aim. If you can meet with triumph and disaster, and treat those two imposters just the same. If you can bear to hear the truth you've spoken, twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools. Or watch the things you gave your life to, broken, and stoop and build them up with worn-out tools. If you can make one heap of all your winnings and risk it on one turn of pitch and toss and lose and start again at your beginnings and never breathe a word about your loss. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve your turn long after they are gone and so hold on when there is nothing in you except the will that says to them, hold on. If you can talk with crowds and keep your virtue or walk with kings, nor lose the common touch. If neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you. If all men count with you, but none too much. If you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run. Yours is the earth and everything that's in it. And which is more, you'll be a man, my son.
Surpassing wild the sage in meditation found nor fame nor power nor love nor leisure others I see at least surround smiting the living call like pleasure to me that cup is new doubt in another measure.
He goes to school, he's acting the louse, playing the fool, saying come out of the closet, queer, what that about? He bullies for show, it's a hollow shout. She's little Miss Perfect, but it's just a show. Her dad takes her places where she don't wanna go. She's losing weight, trying to control the pain inside, but it's taking its toll. Little Miss Perfect, don't you know, don't you know? She's Little Miss Perfect, it's all a show, don't you know? He's hiding the truth, kiss
but he's gay. Praying to God to take it away. Sadness in the night, smiling by day. Hiding in plain sight, what a part to play. She's little Miss Perfect, but it's just a show. Her dad takes her places where she don't wanna go. She's losing weight, trying to control the pain inside, but it's taking its toll. She's little Miss Perfect, don't you know, don't you know. She's little Miss Perfect, it's all a show, don't you know.
You'll push me down and I'll get my back up again, 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 and again, and again. I can beat you right here, right now.
She's little Miss Perfect, don't you know, don't you know. She's little Miss Perfect, it's all a show, don't you know.
Till I marry my Joe. I know he loves me because he told me so. That's all I need to know.
10 minutes ago.
Till I marry my Joe. I'm in the car, I'm running late. Every motion flown, and I feel so great.
Five minutes ago.
Till I marry my Joe. My Joe is on the wait, Mr. Freeze. Soon we'll be having a feast.
4 minutes ago,
till I marry my Joe. The red rings are coming out. I feel so happy, I want to shout.
3 minutes ago,
till I marry my Joe. We're just about to say I do. Our love is so true.
2 minutes ago,
till I marry my Joe. Exchange your vows, everybody feels so proud.
1 minute ago,
till I marry my Joe. The priest announced as husband and wife. You mean I kissed the bride? I married my Joe. I married my Joe. I married my Joe. I married my Joe.
Sure was a long. Night.
Too tired to sleep.
I heard a voice inside.
Feel the darkness creep
over me, and I wonder,
will I be okay
when the night is gone?
Am I fading? From a great, great height.
I just could do good to
get me through the night.
It seems that everyone's
talking at me.
If they would only listen,
then I'd be happy.
Mama's pride and joy,
if they only knew
the sadness that I hide,
or what I'm going through.
Feels like I'm falling
from a great, great height.
I just could do good to
get me through the night.
I just could do good to
get me through the night.
fears begin falling
from a great, great height.
I just could do.
Started out in lean, washing dishes in the sink. Got to get a kid, said that we would never quit. Together linking in the rhyme, beats pushing, washing out on the line. Patricia was the next in line. TNT, don't forget, Helen's always causing threat. But last but least, Michael Dillon, welcome to the awesome three. Awesome three is up my rhyme, wicked rhyme, you never chase. Face to face, no matter what, I'm in a minimum, I can't deny. Rocking on attention, doing it right. DJ, DJ, with the sound coming at ya. DJ, DJ, we're kicking it to ya. Coming on strong, bye. 4, 3, 2, 1, get a beat, bass. I'm on the mic, rocking it, outer space with the MCA.
Big
Mike Hansen
getting tipsy, minimum, move your body, check out the mic, 1, 2, 3, get on your knees and beg for mercy. Big Mike Hansen getting tipsy, minimum, move your body, check out the mic, 1, 2, 3, get on your knees and beg for mercy.
Sitting back, reminiscing as a kid. Me trials and tribulations growing up in the game. Started out when I was thinking I was a tug. Money clothes, all I hustling always. Black, blue, pink and red, I got a drink that'll mess your head. 5, 10, 3.5 pounds, I got a drink that'll make you bounce. This goes out to the BBC, representing I'm a gypsy. F-U-C-K-D-I-T-V, cruising around in transit van. All the boys in the back say don't give a damn. Don't give a damn, I don't even care. Come like you like a big old bear. Give me a can and give me a bottle. Put the throat on the throttle, make the mower go slower.
Big Mike Hansen can get tipsy, minimum light, move your body, check out the mic, 1, 2, 3, get on your knees and beg for mercy. Big Mike Hansen can get tipsy, minimum light, move your body, check out the mic, 1, 2, 3, get on your knees and beg for mercy.
Mercy. as we hop, hop, and tap, tap. I want to dance, dance in a trance, trance. Sing a song all day long. One for the money, two for the shore. Three to get ready, now go, 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 and don't be slow.
Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, take a chance. Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, what a trance. Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, take a chance. Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, what a trance.
The sun goes down, we're on our knees in the sand beside the sea. The moonlight glows as we come home at night, it fades away. Oh, what a dance, oh, what a romance. As we walk along the road, hand in hand, listening in the distance to the band.
Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, take a chance. Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, what a trance. Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, take a chance. Hey, hey, dance, dance, oh, oh, what a trance.
Summer sun.
Now let me
tell you that your life has just begun. You can never imagine, baby, the way I can make you feel. And never in your wildest dreams would you ever believe it was real. Oh yeah, hope you'll ask me, girl, what's my name? I'll tell you I'm the master of love, now come on and play my game. Oh yeah, you got the hair golden brown,
golden brown,
and those eyes can never let me down,
let me down.
A body as warm as the summer sun,
as summer sun.
Now let me tell you that your life has just begun. All my life I've been waiting for someone to come along. And now that you finally arrived, well, you know we're gonna be as one. Oh yeah, come on baby, reach out and take my hand. And we'll be on our way to a new life in the promised land. Oh yeah, you got the hair. And those eyes could never let me down.
Let me down.
The body is warm as the summer sun.
As the summer sun.
Now let me tell you that your life has just begun. Now let me tell you, girl. Let me tell you, oh yeah. Let me tell you.
Thank you. not be alarmed, remain calm. Do not attempt to leave the dance floor. The DJ booth is conducting a troubleshoot test of the entire system. Somehow, while the party was in progress, an unidentified frequency has been existing in the system for some time. Exact test without prejudice under the jurisprudence of the soul, the mind, the body. Future.
So if you want to make six figures, you can't just be talking about you want to make six figures. You hear what I'm saying to you tonight? If you do the three things I tell you to do tonight, I guarantee you, whatever it is you want to do in life, you'll be able to do. You will be able to accomplish whatever you want to academically, financially, relationally, whatever. So three things. All right, now I'm gonna tell you the story. I gotta get out of here. And the story is about, you guys have probably heard about this before. It was a young man who, you know, he wanted to make a lot of money, and so he went to this guru, right? And he told the guru, you know, I wanna be on the same level you are. And so the guru said, if you wanna be on the same level I'm on, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach at 4 a.m. He liked the beach. I said, I wanna make money. I don't wanna swim. Guru said, if you wanna make money, I'll meet you tomorrow. 4 a.m. So the young man got there at 4 a.m. He all ready to rock and roll, got on the suit. He should have wore shorts. The old man grabs his hand, said, how bad do you want to be successful? He said, real bad. He said, walk on out in the water. So he walks out into the water. Watch this. When he walks out into the water, it goes waist deep. So he like, this guy crazy. Adrian, he's like, I want to make money. He got me out here swimming. I didn't ask to be a lifeguard. I want to make money. He got me in. So he said, come out a little further. Walked out a little further. Then he had it right around this area. The shoulder area. So this old man crazy. He's making money, but he crazy. He said, come on out a little further. He came out a little further. Was right at his mouth. My man like, I'm about to go back in here. This child is mine. So the old man said, I thought you said you wanted to be successful. He said, I do. He said, walk a little further. He came, dropped his head in, held him down, hold him down. My man, getting scratching, holding him down. I got you. I know you brushed it out, but I got you. He had him held down. I need you for an illustration. He had him held down just before my man was about to pass out. He raised him up. He said, I got a question for you. Somebody answer the question for me. He said, when you were underwater, what did you want to do? Lee, I'm looking for a different word though than lip. What's that word? Said I wanted to breathe. He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I don't know how many of y'all got asthma in here today, but if you ever had an asthma attack before, you short of breath, SOB, shortness of breath, you wheezing. The only thing you trying to do is get some air. You don't care about no basketball game. You don't care what's on TV. You don't care about nobody calling you. You don't care about a party. The only thing you care about when you're trying to breathe is to get some fresh air. That's it. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want a party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to want it. You got to go days without, listen to me, you got to want to be successful so bad that you forget to eat. Beyonce said once she was on the set doing her thing, 3 days had gone by, she forgot she didn't eat. Because she was engaged. I never forget. When 50 Cent was doing his movie, I did a little research on 50, and 50 said that when he wasn't doing the movie, he was doing the soundtrack. And they said, when do you sleep, 50? Sleep, he said, sleep. Sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep. He said, I got an opportunity to make a dream become a reality. Football players, how many football players? Got anybody like football in here? Raise your hand. Anybody like football? Emmitt Smith, I used to be a Cowboy fan. Before they did my boy Tom Landry wrong, I used to be a Cowboy fan. And watch this, there was a commercial. Emmitt Smith had won his first Super Bowl, and he had this commercial when he was lifting weights. I don't know if you saw the commercial when he was lifting, and he said, Emmitt said, you know what? I won the Super Bowl, so I can rest now. He had, doing his bench press. So he said, I won the Super Bowl, so I can rest now. So he throws up about 325, boom. And he rests for about 2 seconds. And he, boom, boom, boom. Did you see that? He'd already won a Super Bowl. He said, I think I'm gonna take a rest. And he rests for how long? 1 second. Most of you won't be successful because when you're studying and you get tired, you quit. And I'm here to tell you today, somebody came to my office the other day crying. I said, look, don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain, you already hurt, get a reward from it. Don't go to sleep until you succeed. Listen to me, I'm here to tell you today that you can come here, you can jump up, you can do flips, you can be excited when we give away money, but listen to me, you'll never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money, because I got it in here. Listen to me, Emmitt Smith said this at the end of the commercial. Emmitt Smith said, all men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason. I'm gonna say it again because you might have missed it. All men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason. So that means that there are some people who are going to see the professor, going to see the TA. And even when the professor says, I don't meet with you, my TA meets with you, you say, I don't want to talk to your TA. I don't pay the TA. I pay you to teach me. So you're gonna have to find some time to meet me. If I gotta meet you at the mall, if I gotta meet you at your house, you are going to see me. Listen to me. All men are created equal. Some work hard in preseason. When I went to college, guys were way smarter than me. 4.0s, 3.0s. They went to the Ivy League high schools, came to Oakwood from these great high schools. Most of them are not doing what I'm doing. Why? Because it's not about where you come from. It's about heart. You come to a place where, being smart ain't enough. You gotta have heart. That's number one. Watch number two. Number two, catch number two. I wrote it down. I wanted to make sure you got it. It says, watch this. We're talking about sacrifice now. The important thing is this. You're right in why I'm saying it, because I only have about 3 more minutes. Listen to me. The most important thing is this, to be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.